This event took place on the 16th of this month. The Chief Minister is on his campaign trail and he's travelling to different districts across Karnataka. Now, we should also here understand on the 16th, once the event took place, well, there were several people who gathered to listen to the Chief Minister speak about the achievements of the government and why they should vote for him. It was in the evening that in a government bungalow that this dinner was hosted, where you can see the entire cutlery for the Chief Minister and several of his cabinet colleagues who are also present. The district in charge minister here is also the Water Resources Minister, Mr. M.B. Patil. It said that he was the one who had this idea of having this lavish dinner for the Chief Minister and several other Congress leaders who were present at this event. Now, it's not just the plate. The entire cutlery is made of silver. It said that per plate, it costed them over 800 rupees. A special chef was also flown in from Hyderabad to prepare this lavish dinner. Over 300 people from the Congress party have had this dinner. Now, this entire process itself has cost them a whopping 10 lakh and more is what the BJP leaders in Kalaburgi allege. Now, while we look at this, the contrasting feature here is what the people in the district who came to attend this seminar or this poll campaign of the Chief Minister got. They were served low quality food allegedly in paper plates, and this was for the Aam Aadmi who came for the event. So it's quite contrasting to see what the netas get and what the common man gets.